guts of a shark.
I mean, I'm not an ornithologist, but I think it's probably a bad idea to get in the middle of flamingos' natural migration cycles. Just saying.